Friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. First, we have to select here new assembly design, subtype, and click the use default template and select a required unit. Then click OK. Inside the assembly window, we have here options in the menu bar. You have to select a mankind menu bar. Inside the mannequin, we have your insert mannequin option. Just select insert mannequin option. You have your default PTC mankind assembly in your default software. Now the mannequin is successfully assembled here. We can also select a position of this. You have to sit or standing the mannequin. And then you have to place the reference plane to occupy the correct position to this mankind or facing the mankind at the right location. These types of the mankind is used in the software for gradual applications while we operating the machines or creating the layouts like that. Inshallah, we will meet in the next video for discussing about the detail of mankind. Thanks for watching. Friends.